You can use that in septic tank lines
to see where the problem is. They could run one of those along and see what's going on.
Yeah. But I think that's pretty cool.